Hello, viewers. This is a Tuesday evening. Leon just decided to show you another miracle. How would you like to see one? With the Jupiter Jack. See it there? This is the Jupiter Jack miracle. Another miracle. From a videotape onto a television. See it there? I have a video in there. I'm going to play a little of it for you. You're watching a Jupiter Jack miracle of knowledge that given to me by God. And you can see it. This is a DVD. This is a television. It ain't what I showed you last night. I didn't use no Jupiter Jack last night. I'm using a Jupiter Jack today. And guess what else I'm using? I'm using audio plug into audio. See, I'm losing DB. I'm using the regular plug here, as you can see. Other words, I'm using the video and audio plug here. That's in the DVD. Now, what I'm going to do, I show you the line. This is an audio line here, meaning line, there's no video line here. This is no video line here. This only video right here, as you can see. Okay? Now, what I want to show you is that, you see how I got it. Now, I'm not saying you can do it, you might can, but I'm showing you just in case you want to try it. This is a Jupiter Jack transmission from DVD into the television. You haven't seen that because I haven't shown it. Not a DVD. I showed you other things transmitted into a television or a radio station. This time I'm showing you a Jupiter Jack transmission of a DVD plan through audio. You can see the white plug there. Those are audio plugs. I get it in the 99 cent store. These are regular audio and video plug, as you know. And they are plugged into here, into this Jupiter Jack transmission. You see it's on. Now, I'm going to turn it on, rather, and you're going to see video and hear audio through audio cables only. These are audio cable only. Now, last time you seen something similar to this, is you remember I had a video camera. If you go back in the channel, you'll find I had a video camera using audio plug from the 99 cent store. I done said it already. You with a coupler. You remember that? Okay. So you remember that. Now I'm using no coupler. You don't see no coupler here. Look good. You only see video plug down here at the bottom. You see audio plug here. That's all you see. It's audio plug, video plug on the DVD, audio plug on the TV, and going through the Jupiter Jack, and it would transmit a picture and sound. Now I'm going to get through it and get through with it. Okay? Now I'm going to play this DVD. I always got my glasses. I forgot them. I already know it works, so you know I know it's going to work. God done gave me that knowledge. But I want to let you know what I'm doing so you can see that I'm telling you the truth. Now I'm going to play it. Now I got to turn it up. This is the television. Now you.
White plug, audio, going into, right here, with my finger, into the Jupiter Jack, the transmission, the picture that playing in here, into this television. Why? Because there's no video plug going into the TV. These are audio plugs here. Going into the Jupiter Jack connection here, and the Jupiter Jack is transmission into the TV. Okay? These are the white plugs you get at the 99 cent store. You know you can buy them there to check me out, and you see where it's plugged up. There's no video plug running to this television. You're running, look, watching a TV. That's, now I'm going to put it down a little, and I'm getting through. Okay, you see me cutting it down. Now, what I'm saying, viewers, right quick, and I'm going to get through. There is no video plug running from this DVD. You can look at them, see them. There's no video plug running there. These are audio plugs connected into the TV, and they connected right here. They are running into where the Jupiter Jack transmitting this picture on this television. Can you see it? I know you can see it and hear it. You see I'm controlling it right here. I'm going to control it when I pull one of the plug out to show you I'm exactly right so you won't have no doubt. This is a miracle, so quite natural, of knowledge. I don't know if you can do it, but anyway, I'm showing you. Something new, true, you might can do. Audio plugs from the 99 cent store. They audio plug, no video plug. They plug only in the TV. They not plugged in the DVD. So how as I'm getting anything, this right here is the juice, this thing here, okay? So that's what this here right here is. This plug here is sending juice to the television. Only audio plug is plugged into the TV, into the Jupiter Jack. The video plug is plugged into the DVD. I'm picking up simply because I'm using audio plug in the TV to the Jupiter Jack, and it transmitting the picture on TV. Now, if you can't see that, this is, you'll believe this when I get it, do it, okay? Now, turn it back on to show you I have full control here.
Give a warm welcome this afternoon to General Jerry Boykin.
Okay, viewer, I know it's been long enough. I know you believe me. Now I'm going to show you the part that you can't do nothing but believe it out. Okay, I'm going to pull the audio plug. And you won't look at me pulling it. I just pulled the audio plug. Now you don't get no picture quite natural. Now, you see what I'm saying? Now I'm going to turn this back up. You see that? You don't get no sound. You don't even get a picture. Now, if you can't believe that the Jupiter Jack making the transmission, when I plug it back into the Jupiter Jack socket here, you get a picture. Now, let's find out is I'm true. Follow me closer now, because I'm getting through. Back into the plug.
Kings in California.
You heard that. Do you see the plug in right there with my hand?
A bit afraid.
Okay. Do you see a picture, viewer?
If I keep telling Marie,
you see a picture, don't you? Okay, now you know that the audio plug coming only from the TV transmission to the television from the DVD, because you can see what's in the DVD right there. Okay, now have a good day. I'll cut this off now. Quite natural, you don't hear nothing. And you don't see nothing. Hear nothing, see nothing. Why? I got this thing. I got the Jupiter Jack in my hand. You ain't gonna see nothing. I just showed you how to transmit
from the DVD into a TV. Okay? If you can't believe that, and after seeing it and hearing it, and through audio plugs, no DVD, no video plugs going to the television. So how is it picking it up? I just showed you through the transmission of the Jupiter Jack. We learned something new, true, you might can do. I don't know, but God let me know I can do it. So long. Have a good day.